geht wann heftig in den Kurs schreich lev a wood hat jan gert snav hai tor dun je oke a vai an den typischen mare mit aunsen story jülich e kli
on Tuesday 2nd October 1906 13-year-old Norman Gillis was not concentrating in school because the older lads promised to wait for him to go fishing, but they left without him. The teacher felt sorry for Norman and let him go early. When Norman was running home, he could see the boys disappearing over the shoulder of Ocheval. Norman ran to get his fishing rod and set off to the fishing rocks at Rua Hollow. When Norman started preparing his hooks, he turned to get his rod but slipped off the jagged rocks into the freezing cold sea. Norman grabbed his fishing rod and tried to stay afloat, but the current was so strong it took him under. Boats got launched to get to Norman and try and save him, but they were too late. After that, every time the school children sang "Until We Meet Again," they remembered Norman with great sadness.